Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Mianite. Since we last left off, nothing's really changed all that much. I still have my 30 levels, still need to enchant a thing and stuff. My chat is still broken with all of the kiss her messages. And, I don't know what's going to go down today, but we shall see. I guess it's today that the pirates are supposed to be heading out, and who knows if and when they shall return ever. Who knows if they'll follow through and the war thing will happen. I don't know. But what I do know is the Colosseum has been getting worked on, and that may be a thing we should check out. Ominous thunder in the background as we mention a possible war between Dianite and Mianite and Ionite. All right, anyway, let me unmute myself. And more thunder. Yeah. Anybody home?
I'm always home.
Are you always home? We don't leave the house. That's a dangerous place where bad things can happen to you.
Yeah, that's why I stay inside my bubble at all times. Never say hello to anyone.
Nope.
It's wonderful.
It's a sound strategy. Thank you, Bakura, for subscribing. The Colosseum has been getting worked on, I think.
I did see it. I'm not exactly sure. Hold on one second. I'm not exactly sure whether or not it's playable, though, but if it is, I'd like to.
Oh, you mean like the mini-game stuff?
Yeah, I'm curious.
Okay, I mean, we can go and check it out. I feel like it's probably still sort of just being worked on.
It is. I wasn't saying, like, right now.
Thank you, Louisa and MH Cool, for subscribing.
I was just saying, I'm curious to see whether or not it was.
Whether or not what?
The Colosseum is done!
Oh!
It's not done. It's still being worked on, but it's more... It's further along than it was yesterday.
Hmm. I haven't even... I'm gonna go check. I was just checking out the club.
Oh, yeah. The club's pretty fancy, is it not?
Is it done? Is it, like, done and in place?
Done.
Thank you, Chaos, for subscribing.
It's not done, but it's done. It's like a medium, there's like a solid pink through the middle.
Okay. It's not medium rare, it's full on medium.
No, it's medium. It's okay. getting there.
Pretty apparent.
I would say it's pretty apparent, yeah.
Yeah, it appears to be.
It appears to be apparent.
Yes. Way we're gonna put it. Whoa, this place is huge.
It's apparently pretty apparent. Alright. Get out of here, zombie and spider. Jeez, I'm being attacked.
So,
being attacketed.
This is apparently.
Thank you, Samosa.
This is a $100 or $100 diamond.
This was a $100 diamond build.
Wow.
The very first of it. Okay, so we've got arena there. The quad arena setup. Okay. So one of these will be where we do like the mob arena dealio, I think, during the stream on Saturday.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
That's exciting.
Should be pretty cool.
How do we get in?
I don't know. I feel like it's probably sealed off during development, and they probably don't have any of the games like active and stuff.
There's a big archway right on the right side.
Like, no. We mean like into the individual arenas.
Oh, yeah. I don't know about that one.
I was gonna say, come on,
I mean, let's see. I can try to destroy a piece, but it's probably protected, I would assume.
Either way.
Never mind. It's not protected.
It's
the zombie.
Well.
Is it?
I didn't know.
Is it actually? Why did I say syndicated? I don't know because there was a zombie attacking me, and
attacking.
I don't.
Is it syndicated? I'm being attackated.
I'm being attackated. Yes.
Come on.
I mean, yeah, we could just ender pearl inside if we wanted to, but I don't think there's anything in there that's like different.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Big. Open area.
Yup.
Hmm.
But cool, it's though. Nifty.
Although, why four? Why is there four different ones?
Because remember we asked in the design document that there be like four different mini games in it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Wow. Cool. Geez, like totally forgetting what we asked for and everything.
Apparently.
Oh.
What's the nightclub called?
China modes on it. I actually don't know. I didn't see a sign.
It says my
Oh, I didn't look actually.
Is it
Lachlan Fletcher? Thanks for subscribing, Lachlan Worm.
It's just called Maya, like short for Mianite, I assume.
Maya, yeah.
Maya, MYA. Let's. Dude, so I'll go and dance at Maya.
Dude, I ain't dancing at Maya.
No.
Yo, right, okay. So I know it's spoilers, but I'm kind of excited to see it now. So Tucker built a ship. Where is it?
I don't know if it's still docked out at spawn.
Oh, he did it there? Okay.
I think. Let's see. Oh, house lights on. Oh, dang. Dead dance floor. And then if lever is on, press to party.
I didn't see like a pattern. Oh, wait. It said press to party. I didn't see that bit. Damn.
It didn't. It's not doing anything.
Yeah, because on mine it just sounded like a piston moving. That was it.
Yep, that's what it's. It says press to party, but then a piston moves and nothing happens. So.
Dude, Champ One's base, when we first saw it, like the village, was like, whoa, that's so big. That's awesome. And like, that was the biggest build that we had legit on Mianite. And now we got all these huge wizard temples.
Oh
and shit.
My god, what is wrong with my display driver?
What is this?
It's off of an island, right?
No, it's wait. If you're in the community village, it's to the right side of it.
Oh,
it just.
Oh,
it
okay. There's a there's a room in the nightclub with a couple of beds in it. Which is interesting. And then, man, we got a DJ booth up here. Oh, it's so sick.
I
didn't see the DJ booth. Oh,
no, man, I should have looked around. It looks pretty sick.
Tom, did you just walk in and then walk out?
Yeah, yes. I looked at him and was like, yeah, this is cool because it's not finished yet. I didn't want to look at it until it's fully done.
I don't want to even look at it.
Yeah, I want the guys to do a close. Club opening and not spoil it. So
I'm
going to do their grand reveal.
Well, I see how you are.
Well, you know, I looked at it because why not?
So of all the villages despawn then, is this a thing? Oh, yeah, they have, haven't they? Oh, no, they haven't. Because you lost Jerry, didn't you?
Yeah, I don't know what's happening with that. Maybe we were
I killed him! It was me!
Did you actually?
Yeah, during the purge. Killed him at the start.
I will burn everything you love.
No, it wasn't. I just wanted to see what your reaction was. That was such an upset, I'll do it.
I will.
I got nothing to lose. Mr. Osti Allen. Thanks, subscribe, welcome aboard. Hey, listen, there's no need to end me, guys. There's no need to end me, but all I'm saying is that I'm back. I was in the... What happened yesterday? Because I was flying, wasn't I? I missed it. I was up in the birds and the planes.
Up in the birds of the planes?
Up in the
listen,
birds.
Listen, I was on it. Did you all stream yesterday?
Yeah.
What did you do?
We kind of just hung out and stuff. It's pretty cool.
We kind of just hung out and stuff.
Yeah, basically. I'm going to enchant a thing. Everybody put out the good feels enchanting a book because there is a...
Is it your first book?
It's my first book. The entirity of Mianite. What? Whoa. They're just... It's cool. There happens to be an enchantment area in the nightclub. Because why not?
What, there was? Yeah. I clearly
thank
did not look around.
Thank you, Guta Luton, for subscribing.
I didn't look around that much. Maybe I have to come check it out again.
I need a silk touch pickaxe.
All right, here we go. The feels are being put out there. And why does it only give me a 28 maximum? Is there a torch in here? Oh, there's a torch right there.
Come on, Jordan. Get the feels feeling.
All right, here we go. The feels are feeling. And that's the worst level 30 ever. Second to the bow. Fire protection 3.
That's all it came with?
Yep.
All right, so I'm putting an announcement out there. Who here now is a pirate?
Well, there is Captain Capsize. There is Earl Greybeard and Skipper Redbeard.
And that's it, is it?
Captain Sparklez.
That's funny.
The actual Captain Sparklez. Who actually? Because I heard shenanigans of people leaving and joining the pirates. Leaving the Mianite gods to become a pirate.
Wait, who said that?
Leaving the what?
Everyone was tweeting me.
I have not heard anything about that.
Oh, okay, so I got misinformed. Alright, sorry. Oh, there you are! Finally found someone.
Oh, hi.
It's hiding from
what up?
I know, you know, I've read all the entire map, but I'm not.
So did you kill
Diamond Armor?
Did you kill Jerry?
No.
There was some.
You're saying that in a very, very facetious way.
I forbid you. Oh god damn it, it hit me.
You're saying that in a way that is very, very facetious, and I'm not sure I believe it.
Wait. Stand on this block.
He said facetious.
I did.
Stand on that block.
Busting at the big words. He's serious now.
It's the only word in the English language that has all the vowels in ascending and A, I, O, U in that order.
Is it actually?
Facetious. Yeah, facetious.
Huh.
Well, schooled with Tucker.
The more you know.
The more you know. But, like, I've... Stop it!
I'm doing that just because I don't know if you
Stop
actually
it.
Killed Jerry, and I don't
I
want to
kill
go on
no
trial.
Fucking look! I ain't I didn't attack no fucking slime ball, dickhead.
Wow.
Yeah, take that, mate.
Wow.
Take that.
Clearly, there's no respect for Jerry.
Holy crap!
What?
Nvidia, what is this?
Wait! Oh my god! They've put protection near the quartz area, so you can't
the
fix
quartz?
The holes from the creepers.
The creepers. Queepers.
Wow! That just happened. God damn it! I wish I was there. Oh my god, Mom, the creepers are coming.
The creepers.
Oh my god!
I can't fix the whole thing, though, creeper.
I'm fed up of my house being over there. Like, I've said for ages that I was gonna move it, and I made that little tower because I wanted like.
Why are you fed up with your house being there? My house is over there, and it's
It got turned into a nightclub, right? It got turned into a nightclub. It got blown the fuck up.
Is that actually a complaint?
Are you fucking serious? Is that a complaint? You damn right it's not a complaint. It's a Sparklez, don't you dare even hit me back, otherwise you're gonna do an extra hour of community service.
How am I gonna do community service?
Sparklez, stay away from me! Stop following me! There's some meat, go away.
Why are you hefty?
You can't bribe Sparklez with your meat.
I can bribe him with my meat. Look, it's distracted him, it's loading up. So where's Tucker gone? What's he up to?
I don't know, he's been kinda like AFK and...
Maybe he has like a special.
Well, you know his channel is called Tucker AFK. Oh!
That's funny.
Hey, you step foot in this vault, I'll kill you. Hey!
You can't do that. It's not purge. It's not purge.
I've made a rule. You cannot cross this. You can't cross that, or I'll kill you.
Why?
I mean,
that's
actually,
not a.
I'm wearing leather armor. I don't feel like I'm gonna win this.
That's
fight.
Not a rule either.
Where are you guys?
What are you doing?
Let's get drunk. Let's get turned up.
Oh, is that Grog? Oh,
turned up for what?
All right.
Wait a minute, I just had an idea.
Oh,
oh
I don't
my god,
feel
this
is so
horrible.
Good. I don't feel so good.
Oh, this is disgusting. Oh, Sparklez, help me! I'm being jumped outside! Holy fuck! Sparklez! Help! I'm stuck up a lamppost! Help! Fuck! Oh yeah, great friendship there, mate. Great friendship.
I just wanted to watch.
Fuck you! Fuck you, fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my god, that was not fun. Thank you.
Oh no! Oh!
Trial!
I was shooting the spider!
Trial!
Oh my god!
Trial!
Oh my god!
Oh, he's got all his good stuff on him as well!
He was using my bow.
Oh wow. God.
Oh,
oh god.
What was that for?
I was trying to shoot a spider and I shot him in the face accidentally.
Wow.
Oh god.
Right, my chat just like blew up with the.
I'm sure it did.
Well, man, I just got to the Nether. I guess I'll come back.
Yeah. All right. Get over there. Hey, if you would have just took the community service, you would never
that
have fought, got yourself
so
in this situation.
All right. Well, I was trying to help you, man. I was trying to save you from the attacking mob. I was.
Oh yes.
Oh yeah.
I was just trying. There was a nasty. Okay, shut up.
There's something wrong.
There
with
is a.
It like sucks today.
What is it? Extremely. Oh no, it's just because I'm peaking. It's like really.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I think. I don't know. Wait. Sorry,
so
did you use? Did you use my soda whilst I was gone?
She does. Wait, are you using the headphone mic? Because she never.
No, did
used
she
that.
Use just like the Yeti? Like, did she just use my soda whilst I was gone?
Oh yeah.
Yeti. Yeah. What she? I think Sonya, what you're doing? I don't know if it's what you've changed, but I think you changed the levels. Of the mic playback or something, because I never touch it and it's always been fine. And then when I speak now, it's just like
you're
what,
just
the
super
Yeti?
Loud. Oh,
yeah.
I don't think.
Yeah, look,
I can
my levels
are
a bit. No,
on the
my
side?
Look
like
now sound
actual...
better now. No. Like my levels on it are usually set on like 80, sort of around the 80 mark. But then I just looked, it was on 100. So everything I shout just.
I might have because I'm really quiet, so I might have turned it up a bit.
All right. Oh my god, are you kidding me, NVIDIA?
All right. So, keeping this simple, we're not having a lot of time for this. I was outside my house, I was an innocent little victim, arrow shot me in the head, got killed. Great, let's go.
I don't get a defense.
My defense was you requested, and it was widely recorded in stream history, that you were like, help me out, and then you were like, you're not a good friend, and then I decided I wanted to be a good friend, so I aimed for a spider, but then you jumped up the stair as I was aiming for the spider, and your head, you jumped into my arrow that was in the air, so that's my defense.
No, it wasn't like that at all. Sorry.
Jumped into your arrow.
He jumped into my arrow.
Let me just say, he said I jumped into his arrow. Do you guys really believe me, the PvP beast, would ever jump in someone's arrow purposely?
Probably.
Let's vote. Let's vote. Let's do the vote. Let's go.
All right. Everybody ready?
Right. Step back from the ledge, boy. Step against it.
Oh, against the doors, yeah.
Step back from the ledge, my friend. Okay.
All right, you ready? On your marks, get set, vote. Rip. God damn it, Tucker! Knew they were going to get paid to do this.
Oh, boy.
What did he pay you? You just got the bow for this, didn't you? You just got the bow for this, didn't you? Really? Did he just get the S?
Sorry.
Really?
Why are you punching him?
I wonder why.
Yeah. What did you give him?
I wonder why.
Oops. What the fuck?
Oh god. No!
I got sent across the map. Mate, wow. This is fucking a joke. Right. What did he give him? Oh god. What was the deal?
There was nothing. He just felt. No.
He just fell next to you.
Hold. All that happened.
Get him, Sonya. Get him.
Why he's running?
Get him, Sonya.
Oh,
get
I
him.
See that there was something.
No. Nothing was dropped on the ground.
Oh, there was nothing there.
No, nothing was.
Why?
Are
you...
How have I got arrows? Oh shit.
Nothing was dropped.
Supposed to be covered in arrows. Hey, how does it feel?
All right, I feel like Jordan, all Jordan wanted to do was protect Tom, and you were both using that as an opportunity to punish someone for being a good friend and take his stuff.
Exactly.
Nope. I decided that I would help mitigate that.
Fake.
And Sonya, Tom was going to make you bid for the Espo, and you were going to pay for it.
I was going to give it. I typed in the chat, split everything he owns equally.
You don't know what I'm going to do with this bow.
You're not going to give it to me.
I will probably give it to you.
No, you won't.
Not with that attitude.
Yeah, not with that attitude.
Corruption and trial. God damn it. I don't think he has ever died from the trial.
Yeah, people have died from the trial. We've had like a couple instances of it.
Yeah, me.
Tom.
Me. I'm the only one who ever dies from the trial. You know what?
Jordan died from the trial? What?
I'm going to kill everything with a bow.
Have I died from the trial before?
Yeah.
I'm setting out a warning. Nobody step near me or you'll die.
That's not a warning. You can't say that.
I've gone rogue for a second. I've gone rogue for 10 minutes. Don't. If I see you in my eyesight, I'll shoot you. I'm not looking for you though. I'm just in my house angry. I'm grumpy. I need you guys today because we need a new location for where I can put my house. Because this, we're going to keep this as a little nightclub.
This is also going to be a nightclub?
You're going to...
Yeah.
Double nightclub?
With broken Darude Sandstorm.
That needs to be fixed, A. B, yeah, can we put like a little rail system between them?
Rails between the clubs?
There is one.
Yes.
Hey! What did I fucking just say? What are you doing?
I crashed again!
Get the fuck out of my dungeon! Get the fuck out of my dungeon!
Oh god.
Wait, what the hell? Why did you leave the game?
I left because my thing crashed again.
Combat logging.
Yes.
Combat log, precisely.
Why are you combating? Why are you fighting?
Combating.
Alright, so yeah, since everyone is going and muting themselves, a lot of people are saying that I should go and check out the Dragon's Head over in the Nether that I have never actually checked out. I'm sure there's nothing in it, but we could just go look at it just for the sake of, you know, killing some time. Because today is a tour day. We've already checked out the Colosseum area. We checked out the nightclub. Why don't we check out the thing over there? Yeah, let's do it. See if there's an easy way where I can just enderpearl on down and get my targeting right so that I don't die. But yeah, let's check out the head that we haven't actually been into before. Not a bad call, not a bad call. I don't know what Tucker is doing, though. So. Okay. The airship definitely, like, doesn't have anything in it, so I don't know that I'll go and do that, but definitely the, definitely I will check. It's down there somewhere, right? Where's the head exactly? Did I overshoot it? I may have overshot it. It's like down there or something. 1 second. Gonna try to find the, right spot. Yeah, no, I'm deleting my system 32. Like, that's a viable solution. So I'll, like, try that after the stream is over. And we'll see if it works. Like, maybe it will. And that would be pretty cool, you know. Because deleting your system 32, you know, it does some good stuff. Helps your system out, like, greatly. All right, anyway. Let's go over to here. We'll do a quick Ender Pearl down. Thank you, Anna, for subscribing. Much appreciated. All right, so how do we want to get on in there? I feel like I should have brought down some, like, fire resistance or something, but I did not do that. All right, where is the ghast? Where you at? Where are you? Oh, you're right over there. Okay. Hey, would you like to come out and play? I have a bow of justice with your name on it. Actually, oh, there you are. Hey, what's up? Ow. Crap. And return to sender with a bow. Oh, dang. I thought maybe. Ow. And you're dead. How are you not dead? I just shot you in the face with the bow of justice. There we go. That's what I thought. Ouch. I took 2 fireballs directly to the face there. I'm going to need a new helmet soon. I could actually go and try to get some levels. And then enchant another helmet or something. Let's just do that. All right. It's cool. No entry. Huh. I don't know if there... It doesn't look like there's anything back there. Thank you, Thomas, for subscribing. Kind of just looks like a normal thing. Can we... Is this protected? Let's see. Okay. So I can't break in there anyway. Well. Yeah. Okay. Can't go in there. I guess that's that for the dragon's head. Nothing to see here. My food is dissipating so quickly. Okay. Oh, pay for a lighthouse. Pay 25 for a lighthouse. Oh God, I don't know if I want to do that. I feel like if I mess that up, hold on, I can do that right there, and I'll be fine. All right. Where did I actually just end up? Oh God, I'm dying. I was dying of suffocation with my head out of the block. That was interesting. An airship that docks at the lighthouse, shaped like a salt shaker. Oh. Wait a minute. I may have the best idea there ever was in the history of ideas for builds that there ever was. A lighthouse shaped and modeled after a salt shaker. What do you think? What do you think? The salt shaker lighthouse. So I have a beautiful, beautiful idea that I'm going to pay the wizards to do.
Okay.
I'm going to pay them to build a salt shaker lighthouse.
That is very nice. You shouldn't have told anyone. You should have just paid it off stream and we just come on to a salt shaker lighthouse.
Well, no, I've already told my stream, so they're probably going to snitch anyway. So
just wait until Tom gets his official new house and then just build it right on top of that shit.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm going to do. Okay. I'm just going to say in the design book document thing, yeah. I'm going to be like, yo, watch where Tom's doing his thing. And then when he's settled, just put it right on top.
right there. Right where you need it to go.
Yep.
Yes. That sounds like a great idea.
All right.
I was going to build him a salt shaker, like a huge salt shaker myself one time.
Yeah, but I feel like the wizards can probably pretty well do a salt shaker lighthouse. Let's see. So let's check out what we got in the way of used up armor that could contribute to a 25 diamond total. So if we used our helmet, the diamond, the pretty used up protection 3 diamond chest plate, and what else could we use? So that's good. That's good. Yeah, I guess we'll just, that's 16. And then... I suppose I could just throw the sharpness 3 sword in there. Yeah, we'll throw that in there. That'll make it 18. And then what else could we do? We could throw in just a regular old diamond sword. And that'll make for 20. And then just add in 5 diamonds of our own. So 4 and 5. Cool. I would say that's pretty good. Pretty good investment for a lighthouse salt shaker right there. All right. Sweet. Looks good to me. Welp. Yeah. That right there. One sec. Let me double check my mouth. Let me double check my mouth. 5, 8, 13, 15, 16, 18, 20, 25. Cool. Let's do it. We're submitting for... submitting for the salt. God dang it! And I'm hoping the wizards will do that thing where they like add on to their own build, though, as we submit builds and stuff. So here we are. See, yeah, it's all still coming soon. All still coming soon. All right, and let's grab a book and quill and do it. All right. That works for me, I think. We can just do a quick recap. So, my dear wizard friends, the one known as Sin HD is currently relocating, and I believe he could use some assistance. When he chooses the location for his new home and begins to build, I think you should assist him by building him a Salt Shaker Lighthouse. I believe the Salt Shaker Lighthouse will accentuate the design of the hut he will put together and make him very happy to be alive. As far as the design goes, I was thinking that it could be pretty sizable and look like a salt shaker, and maybe even have a functioning salt shaker function that could be triggered with a button press. Also, it should have some lighthouse elements to it, hence the whole salt shaker lighthouse thing. I have also included 25 diamonds to motivate you to complete said project. I think it will be swell. Stay salty, my friends. Okay. That is great. Sign. Let's see. The salt shaker. That's what we'll call it. And that is actually 2 words. The Salt Shaker by Captain Sparklez. Sign and close. There we go. It's gonna be great. So we throw in the book and we throw in our payment. There we are, folks. The Salt Shaker Lighthouse is in business. I cannot wait to see it. Oh boy. Yep, it's gonna be good. I don't know how long it'll be, because obviously the wizards are focused on the Colosseum right now, so that will be ready for Saturday. But hopefully by sometime next week, Tom's new house will actually be a salt shaker lighthouse, and I'll be just incredibly pleased with life. And so will he, because he'll be happy to be alive, as I mentioned in the thing.
It comes down to,
you know, Bob,
channel your inner Bob.
You know who Bob the Builder is?
Channel your inner Bob.
Yeah.
Wait, Bob Ross, are you painting?
Oh my god, you have Bob the Builder in America?
It's an American cartoon.
Are you Tom? Are you kidding me?
No, it's actually originated in England. So
is it like The Office?
Yeah. Hold on. Bob the
is
Builder.
Is it really?
It is a British television show. What the hell?
Really?
Yeah, I didn't know.
Did you just Google it?
Yeah, because I was legitimately about to fact check that BS. I was like, there's fact no check. Way. Like, that was a show, like, when I was a kid, too, so I just assumed that it was an American.
So it's like The Office, then. Interesting.
No, it is not like The Office. What?
Well, no,
oh,
in
mean,
that...
like, it coming over is like The Office. Oh, yeah, I guess it is. I thought you were like, yeah, dude.
Yeah, no, Bob the Builder and The Office, they're, like, really similar shows.
Yeah, it's both of them are about
like there one is about
things.
So there Bob the Builder, you know, is actually actually a prequel to The Office, because you see The Office had to
Jordan.
The Office,
where are you going
you
with
see
this? Please,
had to take place
me.
In an office, but that office had to initially have been built. And do you know who built
I get
that
it,
office?
Jordan.
It was
Genius.
Bob the Builder. So that's why Bob the Builder is actually
Illuminati
a prequel.
Jordan. Thank you for thank you for that. Right. I finally, after an hour of building, I finally designed this building.
Did you use AutoCAD for it?
I hope it's a square.
It is a square.
God damn
it. Is it going to be a fancy square, though? A very...
Yeah, can we fix it? No, architectural? We fucking can't.
I know, everyone is so mind blown that Bob the Builder is actually a prequel to The Office.
I am mind blown that Bob the Builder is a prequel.
Yep.
What is, does Rugrats fit into this equation or not?
Yeah, because they have,
Rugrats were actually a prequel to Bob the Builder, because before Bob the Builder could build the buildings he does as he is a builder, he had to grow up. And so at one point, Bob the Builder was actually a child. And so,
I don't believe it. There's a flaw.
No, so the Rugrats were actually, they were actually a representation of Bob the Builder's childhood. So,
realized how, like the show's name was Rugrats. Like, that's pretty telling about what you think of a kid. Like, what is that? It's a Rugrat. Like, don't worry about him. Damn.
Is Angelica? Is that Angelica? Is that her off there?
Angelica was a bitch.
Just the way you said it, she's a bitch.
She was.
I liked her. She was just a bitch.
Nobody liked Angelica. Nobody.
So like Teen Mom, is that based off Bob the Builder and his teenagers, where he got a woman pregnant?
No, Teen Mom is based off of Angelica.
It's a Illuminati confirmed. It's fucking brilliant.
Yeah.
Love it.
Everything in the world is connected, all because of the Illuminati.
No, obviously, right? Like, music came out. Jay-Z was born as in the world as well, therefore. Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
Anything, dude.
All the things are caused by the Illuminati.
All of the lights, all of the lights. Why the triangle, guys, though?
If I make this, I live. If I don't, I die. Are you ready for this?
It's a triangle because the pyramids. And, that was the first Illuminati structure. And they were like, well, these are pretty cool, actually. So let's just make that our logo.
That's exactly what happened.
Let's just make that our logo.
Plausible bullshit is this new thing that we're about to go on. Just like, hey,
you could just bullshit for days. Like, you could give people tour guides like this. This shoe right here used to belong to Michael Jordan.
Uh-huh.
Did you know that first people to discover celery actually discovered it by finding it in a jar of peanut butter? It's amazing. That's why it goes so well together.
No, of course, because you see that in order for celery to grow properly, it has to have its seed planted in something, that has, I'm forgetting exactly what peanut butter is so rich in, but
high
it has...
salt.
But other things have sodium, but peanut butter has a special thing. It has, like... peanut juice in it. Yeah.
It has like peanut juice in it.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Rotables juice, thanks for subscribing, welcome aboard. And a burning ice, thanks for subscribing, welcome aboard.
You should mute yourself when you do that.
What? Wait, did you hear me when I thanked you?
Yeah, you've done it like several times this stream.
Wait a minute. Hello? Can you still hear me?
Yes.
But for fuck's sake, Sonya fucking changed all my buttons, bitch. I've been pressing catwalks the entire time.
Oh.
Yeah, it's continuous transmission.
For fuck's sake. I'm sorry, that's why I'm not trying to purposely talk over you guys or anything then. Everyone's probably been like,
oh really? Is that why you...
Are you fucking serious? Yeah, we're just being a dick. Like, I asked Sonya, what's the
honestly,
the
it didn't even like.
It wasn't like a big deal. It wasn't a big deal, but
I would have never guessed it. I would have just been like, I didn't even notice anything too different because that's so funny. Well, now we know.
Damn, I would have. If only you were like revealing secret plans or something like that.
I could have easily been doing that. That's the thing.
That's so funny. Jesus. Maybe it was all a plan.
It was all an elaborate ruse to get you to talk about the Illuminati.
Just rub them.
Alright, level 30. Let's enchant a helmet. Can we get some feels?
I believe in you.
Can we get some feels here that are like actually
feels,
good?
Feels,
I really need inventory tweaks again.
Is that your feel song?
Feels.
Thank you, I appreciate it. I'm just waiting for chat to catch up.
Did you
voice the blue lady in Fifth Element?
The fuck is Fifth Element? No idea. Isn't that a film?
Yeah.
Scary film?
It's not a scary film.
Action film.
It is an action film.
Nailed it! First guess.
I feel like if you asked Adam what the fifth element would be, he'd be very disappointed in you.
I don't give a shit what C-Nanus thinks. Wow. Fight him. I eat him for breakfast.
All right. Well, the feels have been put out there. And let's cycle through a little bit. All right. Only 11 levels max there. Okay. God dang it. 30. There we go. Okay. Come on. It's not that great, really. I guess, I mean, it's not terrible. Like, it's respiration 3, which, like, I can breathe underwater for a lot longer. No, I did a helmet.
What an idiot. Should never do a helmet.
Never, ever.
Never, ever should I ever.
Dude, did you know that helmets protect you when you fall from really high on your feet? No, it's fairly accurate, actually.
Really? You mean in real life?
No, I mean in Minecraft. They protect you when you fall from a really high distance onto your feet.
Well, why don't we test that? Why don't you come on over and bring yourself a helmet and see if you don't take damage?
No, I'll still take damage. Like, it's just not as much.
No! Let's do the test!
Are you mad? You seem mad.
Are you mad?
Well, alright, come on. Let me see your house. What are your cords?
Near the cathedral.
Oh, all the way out there.
No, all the way out there.
I'm never coming out to visit you. You're so far away.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, why would you like go that far away, man?
You live in Culver City. We ain't coming visiting.
That's pretty much. No, you're like.
you're like over in You're in like Fontana or something like that over there.
Yes, exactly.
Pennsylvania.
What?
Oh, Pasadena. Sorry, called it the wrong thing.
No, Fontana is way farther out than Pasadena.
Pennsylvania?
Yeah, well, you're over in Pennsylvania. Over there.
You're doing exactly. Fucking country job, Tom. Yeah. Which I made it. I dare you to tweet out saying what a Betty Swallow.
My chat is going to answer, like, momentarily.
No, they're not. They're not. They're wrong. They're hackers.
They're all wrong.
Hackers, man. They're hackers. Okay. Right now, hackers.
So are you actually building near the...
Tweet out right now saying what a Betty Swallow looks. Tweet it.
No, they're definitely going to...
Saying, I love licking me some Betty Swallow.
What?
Yeah, tweet out saying you love licking Betty Swallocks. Or say Betty Swallocks is my favorite. Betty Swallocks are my favorite. Tweet that.
No, I'm just going to wait for my chat to tell me what they are.
Yeah, just tweet it. No. They'll ruin this prize for you. Tweet
Oh, duh.
What?
You just freaking switched around some letters.
No, I didn't. Ah! I'm on fire! Fuck!
Okay, I'm just dumb. That's not even like a... Okay, anyway.
Did you tweet it yet? Because I'll retweet it.
No, I haven't.
I might actually... Oh, no, I didn't die. Thank God. Wait, why didn't you tweet it? I don't understand.
Because I don't know if I'm a Betty Swallocks kind of person.
Dude, I've seen you in person. You definitely
am. Am I?
Sorry, I could say that with a serious face. You're definitely a Betty Swallocks kind of guy.
Uh-huh.
Them green shorts, all the Betty Swallocks in the world.
Oh, uh-huh.
What are you doing, dude? Hey, listen, this is called the Suicide Cave. It's when you get mad, you just run into it.
Okay.
You're like, fuck my life! Now, what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to make a piston trap. So if someone stands anywhere on the staircase, I press it, and it, like, piston staircase moves you and pushes you off the edge into it.
Oh.
So heads up, don't step in here.
Okay.
Oh, do me a favor. You replace this roof with brick. I appreciate
it. I don't have stone brick on me.
Well,
there's some in there. Okay. All right, I'll do that for you.
I need, like, this one layer of the roof just taken off. Ah! Oh, shit. Well, this is really not safe. How do I do some sort of handrail here? I'm thinking if I chip back this down, I could do, like... How do you stain glass?
How do you stain glass? Glass with dye?
I think I need to do that.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you leave that coal alone, I need that.
Okay.
There you go.
Don't you worry, you're Betty Swallocks. Alright? I'm helping you out.
Don't you get panicky now, Betty. Betty. Ooh, Betty.
Don't you worry, your Betty little Swallocks.
I haven't got Betty Swallocks right now. LA's quite a cool temperature.
Is it?
Yeah, dude, LA's well nice.
It wasn't a cool temperature a very short while ago.
Yeah, dude, it was fucking horrible. Yep. When I was last out. A month ago, it was disgusting.
Even just a couple weeks ago, it was disgusting.
I couldn't wait to get back to England because then I knew it was going to be cool.
Uh-huh.
How cool? That's cool. All right, there you go. So what do you think so far? This is my...
It's very nice. It's very symmetrical, very, very well designed. It's a nice nice square. So is it going to be like a... This is just... It's a very nonchalant looking like outpost on the top, and then you get inside, and
so
it's like
I'm
a...
So when I'm up here, I'm going to put like a door with a lock on it. I'm going to put like a door uh-huh. on it so you can't break these. Or I might just cover this in obsidian. But the... Yo! Oh!
What?
It's adorable! Oh, it's a baby zombie wearing chain armor. Leave him alone!
He's gonna try to kill me.
Nah, where's he gone? Where did you put him?
In the brig.
I put him in the brig.
Oh my god, he's adorable. He's wearing full chain. Ah, run, hit him, hit him, hit him. Hit him with a stick.
You said you didn't want me to hit him with a stick.
I got screenshot him. Hit him, hit
him. You said you didn't want
me. Sparkles, I don't have armor on. So quick.
Okay. I'm going to wrap things up today.
Are you?
I have to kill him.
Okay.
Yes, I will
kill him.
See you guys tomorrow.
Oh, I don't want to kill him.
All right. Okay. See ya.
All right, later, guys.
See ya. Okay. See ya. Oh, me and Tucker are going out for Chinese now. I'm so excited. Yes!
What?
Oh, I can't wait. We've got this amazing Japanese place around the corner from us. That
did you say, is it Chinese or Japanese? Because you just said both.
No, it's Japanese. I was right the first time.
Oh, okay. No, you said Chinese the first time.
Oh, no, I did. All right, what do you think then? So this is it. So it's a glass building, so I can see all around it, which is awesome. So I can see what's going on. Apart from here, so I might do glass pillars. And then I'm going to do an iron door. Yeah, but the vault of glass. So I do this, and then... Jordan! Oh, right, good. I'm just about to fight you then. And then you walk in here, and then what's going to happen is there's going to be rooms to the right, rooms to the left, and then there's going to be like loads, and then it's going to drop down again. Where is it going to drop down? I'm going to try and get the thickness of these rooms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If I do it there. Da-da. So that could be a door in the middle.
Cool.
How do you think about it?
Well, it looks pretty great. So.
Your face looks not very good.
Anyway, I think I'm going to head out too. But before I do, let me remind everyone watching your stream.
Yeah.
Saturday, 10 a.m. Pacific time.
Why? What's happening, Jordan?
Nothing.
If I don't know.
I
wasn't to have known what's going down.
Well, if you weren't to have known what was going down on Saturday at what the?
Oh wait! Wait!
What?
What the fuck! The pirates just come on.
At. That was, late. Anyway, I still have to go regardless, but yeah. So anyway, Saturday, 10 a.m. Pacific time, charity stream going on for 8 hours. We're gonna have regular Mianite. We're gonna have a purge, some like competitive challenge thingamadoohickers, and
thingamadoohickers.
Okay. Thingamadoohickers is lots of thingamadoohickers gonna happen. I crashed. That's probably a good time to just call it for my stream. But anyway, we're gonna have that stuff, and so just make
Saturday,
it out.
Right?
10 a.m. It starts 10 a.m. Saturday, which is 1 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. UK time, and going for 8 hours once again. So yep, be there, be square, and I'm gonna keep reminding you all every day. So yep.